The first trailer for Black Panther 2 Wakanda Forever just dropped. I'm gonna watch this thing and give you guys my reaction, but before I do, make sure to hit that like button, comment down below your thoughts or expectations for this movie, and make sure to subscribe and hit that notification bell. Without further ado, let's watch the first trailer for Black Panther 2 Wakanda Forever in 3, 2, 1, boom. Rest in peace, Chadwick. This movie's gonna hit. Ryan Coogler, okay. Oh, shoot. I swear that looks like the concept art where we saw possibly Doom. Riri Williams. The world of this. Man. Oh my gosh. This Namor. Oh shit. Wakanda Forever. November. There you have it. That was a really like, it was a bittersweet trailer, right? Like, I was soaking in just the epicness of it all and the fact that we're going back into this world of Wakanda, but it's just not going to be the same. And that tone was set from the beginning. I was just kind of quietly soaking that in and processing it. But we got a lot of cool stuff in there. We saw Ironheart, Riri Williams. She had the little Ironheart thing. We saw Namor. We got just a look at, I believe, Atlantis and Wakanda. It's just going to be an epic movie. Very epic, very somber at the same time. So it's going to be a bittersweet movie for sure. But what do you guys think? Let me know in the comments down below. Make sure to subscribe with that notification bell. And until next time, see you guys later.